have an answer over here.
Joy which death alone can still serve.